I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
What are you doing, Lindolfo? Which bag? Is he the youngest kid in the gym? Was he 13, 14?
Yes.
I am the youngest, I think.
You look like you're fresh out of Ireland, like straight out of Dublin.
March. I just turned 18 March.
You're from Dublin?
No. Bam just turned 18 in January.
Where's Bam?
He's doing his medicals.
San Pedro?
Oh, Hector 17,
though.
Yeah, he's the youngest.
The youngest dog in the house.
How many fights do you have, pro fights?
How old are you? I'm 18.
Do you have any pro fights?
Yeah.
Pizza, any pro fights?
Yeah.
2-0? That's right. 112, right? 115. Sorry.
It's hard to pronounce. Read it.
Brennan?
Brennan.
He's not Mexican. Yeah. No Mexicans named Brennan. What's his last name?
Macias.
Brennan? Brennan, you're the only Mexican on the planet named Brennan.
It's Brennan.
What does that even mean?
My mom came up with it.
Oh, okay, it's original.
It's original. I'm the one and only.
Brennan.
Brennan Macias. Brennan.
I think I know how to say my whole name right.
Brennan.
Representing Phoenix.
He wants to sound exotic, so he says Brennan.
I ain't trying to sound exotic.
His
middle name
is
Brennan.
How do you say it?
My dad calls
Brittany.
Brittany?
My dad
calls Brittany. Nah, he just called him Weddle. That's all he calls.
Weddle is white boy.
Yeah.
Macklemore, Cheddar Bob.
Eminem. I got it all.
La Finiquera.
Hey, that's right.
Nah, he's cool, so I'm not gonna say anything.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.